Yeah, we finna get into it, cause this is the most hating this bitch on the planet. Look at her. Remember? Wait, look at this. Hold on, let me see. Remember she was body shaming Erykah Badu for doing this? Remember this? Remember this? The biggest hating this bitch on the planet. Let me tell y'all something. Our enemies been hating on us since ancient times because they ain't got what we got. Okay, they ain't got what we got. She was hating on Erykah, and then look, on Women's Day, look what she did. She came out here butt-ass naked damn near, showing her body off after she was just hating on Erykah. I hate bitches like this because they be jealous. These hoes be jealous because they ain't got what we got. But they get up on here and they talk all kinds of shit about us. Yes, I told y'all who I am. I am forever going to protect Erykah because she gave her life. She gave her life to this. She gave her life to healing what needed to be healed and doing the work that needed to be done. Meanwhile, you motherfuckers is on this bitch pretending and jealous. Y'all can never get busy like Erykah do. She has done so much for each and every one that is true. She didn't give her life to this. That's why she unfucked with a bow, and that's why you hoes is mad. Y'all mad. Y'all talk down on her, and then y'all turn around and do the same shit and try and be just like her. Meanwhile, the shit she doing ain't even the same shit that y'all doing. Y'all getting up here and doing other shit. And she telling y'all to kiss her ass. Kiss her ass. She gonna be her and do her and keep on doing her work that's getting it done. Putting these motherfuckers down. Tell them, Erykah. She ain't calling you hoes back. Y'all hoes ain't never the life of the party. But she get it started. What she say? We been this. Hey, it's just business. It's business. Get you hoes out of here. Okay? Your bitch ass was shaming Erykah. Look, she said, as a wife myself. Look, she said, as a wife myself, this is a line I would never cross. Even as a single woman, what are your children going to think? In my opinion, this is very trashy and seeking for attention outside of your home. There is a time and a place for everything, and this ain't the time or the place. Meanwhile, this bitch is big as fuck on Facebook doing this. Bitch, what are you talking about? Y'all very contradictory. Look at you, ho. Look at you, bitch. Look at you. You hating ass ho. You the biggest hater ever. Because you ain't got what these women got. So you sit up on this bitch and you plot and you hate on these hoes. Meanwhile, you stuck in a rut. Your shit ain't shit. It's all gonna flop like it's been doing. It's all gonna flop. Every motherfucking day your shit is a total flop. You on this bitch begging people to follow you. Look at you, bitch. I told y'all, y'all getting this work in every single way. Look at what she said. She said, no shade against anyone, any American that wants to move to Africa or any other continent or country. But my question, Erykah, why aren't you living there? I knew she was an agent. How you know she don't be living there? Because she said that Ghana feels like home. And she said that Africans in America should go to Africa to feel that feeling. That's because we're ancient. We all lived a lifetime in Africa at some point, and she wants you to remember something. She's trying to bring something out of you. She's trying to heal you, dumb bitch. She wants you to go up under the moon and get them downloads and get that remembrance. She wants you to go remember who you are. Motherfucker, we not even... Listen, it's bigger than just Africa and America and any other continent. We galactic. She wants you to remember something else that Africa is going to tell you. Mama Africa. The Polynesians know that it's a piece of them from Africa. Every motherfucking continent of people know that their origins, they were birthed from a long time ago. They came from Africa. And they migrated out. She wants you to remember something of old. Something of you that is ancient. She wants you to go to Africa and get that spirit in you and remember something. And you motherfuckers is mad. And shout out to the person in these comments that said that Erica is not an agent. Because it's true. And these motherfuckers go around spreading propaganda on us. Because they mad they ain't true. They not like us. They not. So they don't understand what Erica be saying and what she doing. And she doing a whole healing maneuver on motherfuckers. And they don't even realize it. That's why they constantly hating on Erica. She is the healer. What the fuck? Her music got healing tones in it on purpose that she put in it to heal your dumb ass. To make you remember shit. To bring things out of you. And y'all haters. That's her work. She went around the world. Opening up a remembrance in you to help you heal. She ain't no sellout. She don't work for nobody but God. The true and living Most High. The great mother and great father. That's why she is greatly loved and greatly protected. Y'all some hating ass bitches and niggas. The fuck wrong with y'all? Look at her mad. She always mad. Meanwhile, she on this bitch. Look, Erica had on way more clothes than you. And ain't nothing wrong with being naked at all. Ain't nothing wrong with being naked. If motherfuckers can't handle your nakedness, there's something else in them that they need to go and heal. Meanwhile, look. Look at this bitch. All up on the world stage. With less clothes on than Erica had. And she mad because she ain't got Erica's ass. That's what they be hating on. Erica is beautiful. Meanwhile, these motherfuckers walking around here with filters on their shit. And we ain't got no filters on us. They got to filter their shit up because they frauds. Like I told y'all, these motherfuckers is getting to flip like a motherfucker. We flipping switches on bitches. And they going to witness. What they going to witness? The greatness, the joy, the happiness that we have in completing our work. While they sit around hating all day, not doing shit. They not doing nothing. They ain't doing shit. They think they doing something. They ain't doing nothing. Meanwhile, this whole system is crumbling. And they filling out paperwork to be a part of a system or to have a system recognize them that they, the way that they want the system to recognize them. Meanwhile, we destroying the system that ain't going to be here to recognize shit. What is y'all filling out paperwork for? Be yourself. You want somebody to recognize you that bad, you can go fill out some paperwork so they can recognize you the way that they want when you should just live your life. So that they are forced to recognize that you are forced to reckon with and they have no choice but to recognize who you are and you ain't got to fill out shit because of the force that you truly are. Y'all don't know what Erica doing and where she live and what she doing. Y'all just sitting around this bitch hating all motherfucking day on a true one that's actually getting busy doing work. True work. Freeing her people. And you a hating ass hoe. Because you can't do it. It's a no-go for you, bitch. You are done. You don't have no connection to the true source, the great mother and great father, because you deny the great father constantly, and the great mother don't fuck with bitches that don't recognize her husband. At all. And the great mother sent you someone to help you. And you still denied it, and you say you were in contact with the ancestors. Which ones? The false ones, bitch? Because you false? And when the truth come around you, you don't recognize it because that ain't you. That's why this mirror in your face showing you you, bitch. Showing you you. You a hater. Always will be. You done linked up with pedophiles and all kinds of shit. And you hating on the true. Meanwhile, you bigging up everything that is false and through. You a dumb ass hoe. Yo, you deserve this work. I'm glad your shit falling apart and you can't get nowhere, hoe. You done married a lame ass nigga. And y'all both ain't doing shit. But being lame ass niggas and bitches together. You married a soft ass nigga that you thought you could control. Cause you weak. You a weak ass hoe. You weak. You a weak ass bitch. That's what you is. You weak. You weak. I know y'all be watching me. You weak. You weak, ho. You weak. You weak. See, I wouldn't go say shit, but the more spirit comes saying, hey, yo, you protect the family. It's time to go. It's time to take off on this bitch and show her herself. Put that mirror in front of her. Look at you. The biggest hater in the world is you. That's why you going through what you going through and you was over. Oh, they sending that weak ass magic at me. Listen, bitch, it ain't weak if you felt it. Because if it was weak, it wouldn't have touched you, bitch. You feel that shit. You feel that shit. It ain't magic. It's the great mother and great father on your head top, ho. On your head top. On your head top. She hating on this woman. I would never cross this line. Meanwhile, dun, 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 for the whole world to see on the internet, public. You see that shit? You see that world sign? It's public. This public. The whole world can see this, bitch. This is public. But anyway, like I said, motherfuckers is mad at Erica because she the truth. They try to switch in on her, but she bulletproof. She's sucker proof. She told y'all. She told y'all she was going to flip the switch on you bitches. Look at y'all. Look at you. Look at you, girl. Look at you. This is a goddamn shame right here. I told you motherfuckers telling themselves they be haters in real time, yo. They be haters in real time and get shown they self. You look worse than she do. And you hating on her. Look, she ain't doing none of that. These motherfuckers is crazy, y'all. Listen, I'm glad they be telling on themselves. She mad because Erica told them to go back to Africa and get underneath the moon so that you can feel a remembrance of ancient times, because we all lived in Africa and was from Africa as at one point. We from all over the motherfucking world. Remember Pangea? Yeah. Africa is in America, motherfuckers. And even if you don't believe that, there's Africa Town down there in Louisiana where there's the Africans. Some of the Africans were taken to Louisiana during slavery and they were still there. Remember the Clotilda? And they finally found that slave ship. She's talking to the Africans that's in America that know who they are. She's not talking to you. This message was not for you. It was for the ones that know who they are through and through. And bitch, you don't know who you are. Or you, it's just because you're not true. She trying to wake up something inside of them. And she giving them the keys. Y'all mad because she got the keys. And she's loving enough to tell you the keys that helped her find herself. How y'all know she don't live over in Ghana? And that she ain't got somewhere to live over in Ghana? Y'all don't. Talking about why ain't you living there. Bitch, how you know she don't be living there? Erica is all over the world. She global. She got houses in many places y'all don't know about. But y'all get on this motherfucking internet and run y'all motherfucking mouth. Peace to the true ones and the true ones only. And so it is. Watch out for the true agents. These are the agents. Because they don't know they self and they have no connection to the true and living God. That's why they getting the busy signal and the business. They getting the business from the true ones and they getting the busy signal in spirit because they have no connection to God. The great mother and great father together as one. They didn't cut themselves off. Peace to the true ones and the true ones only. And so it is, Ashe.